the JAMA Network.
Americans are living longer.
We are making progress in reducing death rate from all causes and leading cause of death.
Dr. Ahmadine Jamal, along with colleagues from the American Cancer Society, use data from the National Center for Health Statistics to examine trends in the overall death rate in the U.S. from 1969 to 2013. They also look specifically at the six leading causes of death.
Overall death rates have decreased by 42 or 43%.
During this time period, death rates continue to decrease for heart disease, cancer, stroke, injuries, and diabetes, although the decrease has slowed during the last 5 years for heart disease, stroke, and diabetes.
The slowdown could be due to the obesity epidemic that has unfolded over the last 3 decades.
On the other hand, deaths from chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or COPD, doubled.
COPD rates in men increased through the early 1990s. Now it is decreasing. But in women, the COPD rates continued to increase since in 1969.
Dr. Jamal says the difference may result from women starting and stopping smoking later than men. The study appears in JAMA, Journal of the American Medical Association.
Cancer has been increasing from 1969 through 1990, when it peaked. And since in 1990, it has been steadily decreasing because of reduction in tobacco use as well as improvements in early detection.
Although death rates are down, there is still room for improvement. 1 in 5 U.S. adults still smoke, and 1 in 3 are obese.
Smoking, obesity, physical inactivity, and bad diet account for about half of the total deaths in the U.S.
Catherine Dolph, The JAMA Report.